The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, weighing 326 pounds, Kane.
Respect the commitment and the dedication of these superstars to their careers.
No question about it, King. Every superstar on the roster has had to make more sacrifices than any other professional athlete I know.
It really is like being married to your career. There's not much room for anything else.
And marriage is a subject which you happen to be something of an authority. Isn't that right, King?
Come on now, JR. A man doesn't know what true happiness is until he's married. And then it's too late.
It doesn't matter who Umaga's in the ring against or how I feel about them personally, I pity them.
I know what you mean, JR. I don't even know if Umaga understands the whole concept of winning a match. I think he just hits his opponent until they don't get up anymore.
And I don't care how tough you are, after going a few rounds with a Samoan bulldozer, not getting up must start to seem like a pretty good idea.
So, how do you think this...
Oh, for the love of... Open your eyes, Red! I can't believe he got away with that.
Well, you might not like it, JR, but he's gonna do whatever it takes to win this one. It looks like they've slowed the match down a little, and I think that's some good strategy right there.
It certainly is. I'm sure they're well acquainted with the old expression, fools rush in.
Is that what... Ow! Ouch! Now there's a move that'll take the fight right out of you, JR.
Well, it's certainly not the most technical of moves, but I can't say that it's not effective.
Wow! Oh, boy! This is getting nasty, JR.
That's for sure, King. These superstars will stop at nothing to obliterate each other right here tonight. Oh, man! This is an excruciating but effective method of winning a match.
Yeah, and it's a surefire method of birth control, too.
Would you look at the size and the speed of Umaga? I've never seen a superstar that big move so quickly.
No kidding. He really is a Samoan bulldozer.
Yeah, that's what they call him. And damn if I can find a better description. You don't want to get on this man's bad side.
You're assuming that he's got another side, JR. I'm not going to take any chances. I'm just going to stay out of his way. Well, from the looks of things, it's not hard to tell how this one's gonna go.
What are you talking about, King? I think this is still an extremely competitive match that could go either way.
You know, JR, it's obvious that the only exercise you get is stretching the truth or jumping to conclusions.
Well, judging from the shape I'm in, I don't appear to be doing too much of either, King. You're looking pretty fit, though, I must say. Boy, what a match. I wouldn't even hazard a guess as to who's going to win this thing.
What? Have you got both your contacts in one eye, JR? It's been obvious to me since the start of the match.
Oh, really? Well, then, why don't you just enlighten the rest of us, King?
No way. I can already tell this is going to be a great match. I don't want to ruin the ending for you.
You're too kind, King. You're also full of horse manure, as far as I can tell.
You know, JR, when I saw this match on paper, I wasn't too sure about it. But it's turned out a lot better than I thought it would.
I'm not all surprised, King. I knew this was going to be a terrific matchup.
Oh, come on, JR. You're just talking through your hat. And speaking of hats, when are you going to get rid of that silly thing anyway?
Right about the time you stop wearing that crown out, sir. Boy, when you look at these superstars, it really drives home the fact that Raw is the dominant brand of sports entertainment.
Oh, there's no doubt about that, JR. There's not a superstar on the SmackDown roster who could hold a candle to Raw's finest.
I wouldn't go that far, King. There are quite a few SmackDown superstars who I'd love to have on Raw.
Oh, come on, JR. Why would you want to lower the tone of the Raw locker room by bringing in some losers from SmackDown?
King, next time you call The Undertaker, Kurt Angle, and Chris Benoit losers, make sure you give me some warning so I can get the hell out of here before you do it. I don't want to be any part of what that...
It looks like he's helping his opponent do a little family planning here, JR.
Well, that's one way to do it, King. I don't think we're going to be seeing any youngins in this superstar's immediate future.
Oh, boy. Someone's going to be singing soprano after this one.
I think the medical staff had better get the ice packs ready right now.
I don't care how you feel about this superstar, JR. Nobody should have to go through this.
It's painful just watching.
I've got to say, JR, I'm really impressed by what we've seen here tonight.
How could you not be, King? These are some of the finest athletes in all of sports entertainment.
I know that, JR. I'm just saying that this has been a great match so far.
It has indeed, King, and I think it's only going to get better from here on out.
I don't think these these superstars have any intention of taking it easy on each other tonight.
That's not what they signed up for, King. And quite frankly, I think these fans would be disappointed if they didn't go all out.
Well, that's easy for the fans to say. They've never set foot inside that ring.
No, but they spend their hard-earned dollars to watch what goes on inside it. And without them, we'd all be out of a job. He's taken every advantage in this matchup, and it looks like he plans on taking a few more.
If he's not the dirtiest player in the game, JR, he's a shoe-in for second place.
These superstars are going to put each other through wrestling hell tonight.
They've already got a pretty good start on that, JR.
They have indeed, King. I don't think there's an ounce of quit between them.
Yeah, and that's where things get dangerous. If you're too proud to admit that it's not your night, you might wind up risking your career for a single match.
But at the same time, King, no one makes it up the ladder without pushing themselves to the very limit. It's a very fine line to walk.
Sounds like this crowd's got something on their minds, King.
Who cares about them, JR? Look what's going on in the ring. I'd ask you who you want to win this matchup, JR, but it's been pretty obvious since the start of the show who you're pulling for.
I'm trying to remain as objective as I can, Kane. Quite frankly, I'd rather see a good competitive matchup than see a particular superstar win or lose this thing.
Oh, come on. Everyone knows you play favorites. You're always trying to kiss up to the fans by talking up whoever they're cheering for.
I've never been a kiss up in my life, King, which is more than I can say for some people. I call them like I see them, and I'm flattered that the WWE fans agree with me as often as they do.
I don't know how much more of this I can stand to listen to, JR. You know what the difference between you and I-95 is? You can turn off I-95.
They call him the Samoan Bulldozer. And you don't get closer to the truth than that.
No kidding. He's just about as big and almost as strong. And the only difference is, you can turn a bulldozer off if something goes wrong. I think we're gonna find out just how much punishment the human body can withstand here tonight.
I think you're right, King. These superstars seem intent.
He's looking to finish his opponent off right here.
Oh, man! What a Samoan spike! Who would have thought you could do that much damage with a thumb? These superstars are putting on a great match so far, JR. But if they drop the ball, here's the cover, JR!